Porto Rosso. Also, it's very popular. Oh, right through the legs. Nutmeg. That's Lucrezia's ball there. So here's how they stand. Cordao sharing the lead. Thanks to that eagle, level par. And all three of them safely inside the cut mark as things stand. That was a pretty good shot, wasn't it?
Yeah, she's clubbed up there, had hybrid, only would have had about 150 yards to the front.
Which I'll tell you about in a moment. We'll see her putt for par.